In this video, I'll be showing you guys how you are able to get your hoverboard into the Stairway to Heaven area in Pet Simulator 99. Now, this will increase your chances of getting the Golden Huge Angel Dog because you'll be going so much faster. First, go to the Jungle Temple. Once you're in the Jungle Temple, you can go to the Jungle Obby. When you're in the Jungle Obby, you can jump into the acid, press the home button, and you'll be falling, and then you'll die. Now you can either time it so you can get the hoverboard, or you can just use an auto clicker spamming the hoverboard button, and then look, you'll be going so much faster. And you just gotta be careful that you don't go off the sides. I will be showing you guys the way to spam the hoverboard button. So here you have your auto clicker. Try and make it the lowest possible. Now, when you're falling into the void, what you want to do is auto-click the hoverboard button, preferably when the black screen is there, that transitions you to the thing, is there. And there's a chance that'll work. It's much better if you try and time it perfectly, but it's much harder to actually spam it. So I will try it again, but I have made it work before, where I just spam, but it's much harder. As you can see, it didn't work, but if you want to do it that way, it works. But again, it's much easier if you just try and time it perfectly, which I was able to get first try. So, I hope this video helped you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.